working at the World Food Program Regional Bureau in Nairobi, Kenya, as a budget and programming officer. At my work, a lot of data analytical skills are required, but not only seeing the numbers, but also understanding the narratives, stories behind the numbers are required. So I took up courses in econometrics, impact evaluation, development economics. All those courses helped me where I am now. The decision to come to Fletcher is one of the best decisions I did during my life. And professionally, I was able to transit from the private sector to public sector. But personally, I reconfirm my passion in music and cultural exchange. And during Fletcher, I organized the first ever Japan trip, bringing Fletcher students to Japan and showing Tokyo, Kyoto, and Hiroshima, and have meetings, doing some cultural events. And I really felt that Fletcher community is so supportive. Fletcher is so unique because of its inclusiveness. So no matter what background you have in terms of ethnicity, race, gender, sexual orientation, or whatever, you can find your place. And I feel like Fletcher professors, faculty, staffs, students are kind of a family for me. So coming back to Fletcher is kind of coming back to my home.